Brand new information just into the newsroom here at ABC 15. Police identifying human remains found in a South Phoenix sewer. 38-year-old Victor Carillo-Gamez. The remains found lodged in an 8-inch pipe near 55th Avenue in Dobbins. Now, back in July of last year, officials called this a homicide. They're asking anyone with information to please come forward and help with the investigation.